happen? Good morning, everybody. Yes, I told you that again I will come and I will take that page number 80. Some things are left, so that things I will do. That last time so I have done that project has completed the last week. These things I have done. Then was completed, the past tense. Here, simple past tense. The voice. Hi, yes, yes, mute your microphone. Again, I have come. Who is not muted? Let me see. Yes, because that time, who is talking? Who? Rudunil Mukherjee. Okay, let me see. I'll tell the sir and ma'am. Why, beta? Please do that practice for the some voice. Okay. Okay, why are you doing like this? Who has given the syllabus, Shreyan? One thing that I just told you, that simple past tense voice. If I am telling that I wrote a letter. So the rule is that a letter was written by me. Okay, a letter was written by me. So here a letter was written by me. Here only was. This difference between the simple present and simple past, if I'm telling I write a letter is written. So can you do with me? If I'm telling, please answer that, okay? Written by me. But please notice very carefully when you are doing that, your any exercise. Whenever they are giving, there are so many exercises with all the tenses sentences like this. One is present tense, one is past tense, one is present continuous, one is past continuous. That time you should do the very carefully all these things. Okay? So here, the passengers, here also the project was completed the last week. Number two, the passengers were served. Passengers were served. Number two, here, exercise number G, number two, the passengers were served breakfast. So number three, please tell me, number three, yes, number three, the topic here introduced. So here, topic was introduced, only like this. Topic was introduced. Number four, the play was presented. Play was presented in the auditorium. Okay, at the Kamani auditorium. So here, that they are everything that is given in that past tense, simple past tense. So number H, exercise number H, we can write here that same things, the Juvraj Singh scored a century. Here century spelling, it's mistaken, it's a wrong spelling. A century was scored by Juvraj Singh. The sculptor carved a statue. A statue was carved by a sculpture. sculpture. Then number three, the ladies prepared delicious food. Number three, here number two, number three, ladies prepared. The ladies prepared delicious food. Delicious means very tasty. Delicious food was, food was prepared by the ladies. Then number four, Rina invited Ragini yesterday. Okay, so Ragini was invited by Rina. Ragini was invited by Rina yesterday. Yes, so here it is correct, Anubhav. So here, please, everybody should practice all these things. So here, Rina invited. So Ragini was invited by Rina yesterday. So Ragini was invited by Rina yesterday. After that, past continuous tense. Yes, beta, Ushmita also, I have seen that you have also written. Yes. And here that past continuous tense, like the present continuous tense. Present continuous tense is being, and past continuous tense was being. Rita was writing a story. A story was being written by Rita. I was buying vegetables. Vegetables were being bought. So is being, here was being. So were being bought by me. So here, so was, were, plus ing form of the verb. So ing form of the verb is not like this. Was writing, active form. But passive form is was, were, plus being, plus past participle form of the verb. So here, number two, the bags were, number two, the bags were being checked at the airport, at the airport. Number three, food packets are being distributed. Yes, food packets were being distributed. Food packets are being distributed among the flood victims. Number four, the plants were being watered. Were being watered. Plants were being watered in the morning. So this is the tense of the past continuous tense. Next, change the following sentences from active to passive. Shima was eating guavas. Guavas were being eaten by Shima. The family was watching a cricket match. So here, a cricket match was being watched by the family. Number two, the old ladies were selling fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables were being sold. Yes, Ushmita, being watched. Yes, watched by the family. So, fruits and vegetables. Vegetables were being sold by the old ladies. And number four, doctors were examined. Yes, this video will be uploaded in YouTube. Okay, I will try to upload. Okay, beta. So here, the doctors were examining the patients. The patients were being examined. By doctors. Here you can write in the small letters. Okay? So, this is the things for that past continuous tense. Past continuous tense, I think you have understood. Bag was being correct. Just you can think very carefully that whenever you are writing just some sentences about the present continuous and past continuous, please notice it very carefully. Okay, notice it very carefully, because sometimes you are confusing or sometimes you cannot notice, you did not notice properly, and also you are mistaking the present and past continuous. So is and was and were, please notice it very nicely. Okay, so this is the thing you should do in your copy work. So here, if you are having any problem, please tell me. If you cannot understand, if you don't understand, please tell me. And those who are present, let me see. Anubhav Mondal, Oshmita Ghosh, Ayush Sarkar, Deeptak, Moinag, Nilanjan. Those who are in the last class. And who is this, beta? Please write your name, enter your name in the Skype. Okay. And also, who is asking me that, ma'am, this video will be uploaded. Oh, that is Rudra Nil. No, Deeptak, Rudra. Only P you can write. No need to write that present. Okay. So please remember the present, past, present tense only is written. Is for the after that past participle form of the verb. Then is being present continuous, is being past participle form of the verb. Then was past participle form of the verb. Then after that was being past continuous. And present perfect has been or have been plus past participle form of the main verb. So this is the things for that voice change. Please remember the rule, then you will not mistakes any day. Okay, beta? Hoimo broto. But why this one? Who is writing that, ma'am, this video will be uploaded in your YouTube? Say, please tell your name, beta. Ushmita Ghosh present, I know that. If those who are present, please, I have already seen that. I will enter your name in the attendance. Okay, I was saying that, but who is your name? What is your name? You are saying, but what is your name, beta? Rudranil. Rudranil is another. Utana Zafreen Mondal. Okay, beta, please write your name, beta. Enter your name in the Skype. Okay, beta, bye. Have a nice day.